The Battle of Somme, which took place from July-November 1916, began as an Allied offensive against German forces on the Western Front and turned into one of the most deadliest and gruesome battles of World War I. It all started when the French and British soldiers bombarded the Germans for a million shells. They did this to try and destroy the Germans' trenches and their barbed wires. In this entire battle, the French and British were always on the offensive, while the Germans kept trying to fight back. Over 3 million men fought in this battle, and over half them ended up injured or dead. As the soldiers kept dying, new ones came in to replace them, causing wave after wave of going soldiers to lose their lives. And all the men had to live in the worst conditions because of the trenches they were fighting in. It kept going on, newer weapons were used, one of the most prominent being the tank. It didn't do a lot because it was unrefined, but in the future it would become one of the most dangerous weapons used by man. Near the end, it was all but assured that Allied nations would win. They got 6 miles deep into German territories and protected France, but in the end, the bloodshed all caused was utterly horrific.